All right, y'all. Happy, Happy Friday. Thank you so much for joining me here from the comfort of your living room or wherever you're doing this. Maybe outside. I don't know. So, I'm Coach Jeff. Today, you're going to be doing Abacus Ultimate. So, Abacus normally is a cardio-based workout where we have six stations, and you do five sets of each station. First lap being an ascending timing from 20 seconds work, 28 seconds work. Second lap going 20 and down to 20. Ultimate is going to be a little bit different. So, still have six stations, but we're going to be doing eight sets at each station, and then you're done with it for the day. There's going to be no second lap. So, just one big lap, one big time throughout the row. So, you're going to be doing eight sets, as I said, with the timing still changing, going up and down. So, first it's going to be 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. Then 25, 10, 30, 10, 35, 10, 40, 10, 35, 10, 30, 10, 25, 40. That might sound like a lot. Don't worry, the TVC will take care of everything, and I'll be here to guide you through it. So, it's going to pace ourselves accordingly, because again, eight sets at a station can be a long time, so we're just going to knock it out slow one at a time. All right, so look at what you're doing. Station number one, you're going to do 10 high knees, two frog stomps. So, you're going to make sure you're getting those knees up nice and high, five times each leg, and you're coming down nice and low, two frog stomps, one each side, and then you're right back up for those high knees. So that your chest stays up nice and tall, back stays flat. You're getting those knees up so the parallel, that thigh is parallel to the floor. All right, station number two, we're coming down. You're going to plank, knee dip into a shoulder tap. So on your elbows here, your butt's going to be a little bit higher than normal for a plank. You're going to dip the knees down onto the floor, and then you're coming right back up, keeping that back nice and flat. Once you get done with that, tapping the shoulder. Down, up, tap, tap. You want to be crazy, you can go down, moving plank, tap the shoulder, and then back down for a dip. But you want to tap the shoulder from that low plank position. Station number three is going to be five pull squats, two jump lunges. So, maybe not pulls, prisoner squats. So, prisoner squat, hands are behind the head, but they're not pulling on the neck. So, right behind the head, squatting down nice and low, getting a 90 degree bend in both legs. Once we get done with our five prisoner squats, we're going to go right into two jump lunges. So, boom. Then right back to the prisoner squats. Now a couple of jumping lunges, just do a normal lunge. Or just do a step back, as long as you're moving. Maybe just do squats, I don't know. As long as you're moving, that's what's most important. You've heard me say it a thousand times. All right, station number four. 10 mountain climbers, knee to elbow, two push-ups. Down on the floor again, right here. Gonna do 10 mountain climbers, knee to elbow. So, coming across the body, We're gonna do five of these on each leg, keeping that back flat, keeping that core engaged. And then two push-ups, and we're right back to it. Knocking that out, remember, pace up accordingly for that one. Station number five, you're gonna do some kettlebell swings. So, if you have a kettlebell, have a dumbbell, any weight, nothing, that's fine. Have your arms dangle, hinge at the hips, squeeze the glutes, right up those arms, you're coming parallel to the floor, no higher, and just coming right back down. And last but not least, y'all, station number six, five sprawls, two burpees. So, coming down the floor, feet out. Up, out. Once you get done, those five sprawls, you are going to kick it for two burpees. Down, up, down, up. All right. That's everything. So, that said, we're going to start with our warm-up here. About 10 seconds or so, give or take. Hope you're ready for this warm-up. Ready for this Abacus Ultimate. It's going to be fun. It's going to be awesome. We're going to kick all types of the butt. All right. 5 seconds till we get started. In three, two, one. Here we go. Here we go. High knee punches. Woo! You go. You go. I'll punch you with. All right. Small jumps. AKA jumping jacks. Good job. All right, shuffle up, touch it, get those knees over. Open up the hip. Right back in. Shuffle again. Open up the hip. Right back in. Nice, good work, good work. Keep those arms pumping. All right, coming down the floor. For some mountain climbers. Keep Hear your breathing. All right, on your back, into that side to side, one more stretch. Bend those shoulder blades to the floor.
Keep the knees together.
Woo! All right, hip thrusters. Let's squeeze the glutes. Woo! Take this one up seriously, y'all. All right, we're coming up off the floor. Right hand to stretch time. Hips up, hips down. Yes. Come on, let's go, bud. Come on. All right, jump with everybody. Woo. Keep it going, you got it, keep it going. All right, y'all, body's on the spot. Get those knees up. Next, this is second to last warm up before we get started. Good, looking good. Come on, stay with me. All right, last round, let's go do some breakfast. Hands up, feet out. Hands up, feet out. Doing great. Good time. All right. First exercise, 10 high knees, 2 frog stomps. So, down those knees up, keep that chest high. Come down for those 2 frog stomps. Exhale up, boom, boom, then right back up. Head up accordingly. 20 seconds to work this first set. Here we go. That's work, that's work. All right, 5 seconds, come on. Belly belt. Well, that's work. Make sure those frog squats are getting nice and low. Drop in those hips. All right, same move again. Back to work, here we go. Yes. All right, good. Find those knees. Keep that chest up nice and tall. Make sure you are breathing. Keep that oxygen flowing. Regulate that breathing. Nice and low. Two stomps each leg. Right back up for the timing again. Yeah, 7 seconds left. Keep going. Good work. All right, 3, 2, 1. Whoa, nice. All right. I'll do that time again. You're 2 sets down. Just a few more to go. But you got this. So up those lines, right back to work. Here we go, 30 seconds. All right, grab those knees. Get them up. If you need to slow down, that's fine. Make them A-steps if you need to. So doing the high knees, one at a time, as long as you're moving. That's what's most important. Keep going. We got 12 seconds left, keep going. Nice. All right. Make sure you're staying nice and light. Look, you got 5 seconds here, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. All right. Next up, 35. We're just slowly adding a little bit of time. That's done before. We've done more than this. We've done Doppler before. That's way worse. All right. Back to work. Here we go. All right. Get that chest up. Pump those arms, too. Pump those arms. I don't care if you don't ace them. I don't care if you don't hide it. But you still need to pump those arms. Make sure that you're controlling that balance. Working on that balance, but it's not that great right now. You're doing great. All right, you got about 15 seconds here. 15 seconds. Take off. Nice work. Woo! You're in the single digits, y'all. Coming up on 5 seconds left. Keep going. And 3, 2, 1. Whoa. All right. Shake those legs out. Shake those arms out. If you got to do it, you're doing great. You are. Come on, 40 seconds, your longest work period of the station. Here we go, 40 seconds of work. Breathe through the moves, slow it down if you need to, don't run out too early. Remember, once you get done this move, you're never going to see it again. But you're not going to see it again for this workout, but you'll probably see it again. You're about halfway done. Stay breathing. Keep pushing. Great. Follow the sound of my voice. You start seeing a white light, you've gone too far. Need to feedback track. You got it. Keep on going. Make sure again, Pace yourself. Don't burn out. Here for the whole 45 minutes. Two. One. Good. All right. Going downhill from here. Now you're down to 35 seconds. Just got done with 40. 35 ain't nothing for you. Let's make sure you're working. Here we go. Nice. All right, breathe, breathe, keep it going. Doing great. Work, 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 work. Good, awesome. Way to pick those knees up. Awesome. I know that piece is kicking in for a little bit now. I know you're getting tired. You know what? We're almost done. We gotta keep pushing just a little bit more. 5 seconds left here. 3, 2, 1, done. Nice work. All right. Just two stations. Two sets. And then, you know, this move. All right, back to work. Here we go. Yes. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Keep on pushing. If you start feeling lightheaded or anything like that, take a break. Get some water. Sit down for a little bit. Come back to it later. I don't want you to push through. If you start feeling lightheaded or anything, don't push through. Not injuries happen. You don't want that. You need your back and your hips like healthy and ready to go. So, just do us any good if you're healthy. 5 seconds left. Come on, give me one more. Bell to bell. Bell to bell. 3, 2, 1, done. Nice work. All right. Just one set left. 25 seconds of work, and you're doing this coming for the day. You can do it. Just high knees to frog time. 7 down, 1 more to go. Let's work. 25 seconds. Dig deep here. Find that motivation. Whatever you need to do, whatever you need, get you through. 15 seconds of work. Make it happen. You can do it. Breathe, breathe, breathe. All right, 5 seconds left, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, done. All right. Give about 35 seconds to rest you. So take that time to get some water. Shake out if you got to shake out. Grab your dog or cat or pet, whatever you have, Tamagotchi, I don't know. But make sure, do whatever you need to do. That's one station down. That's done. You're not going to be doing any more high knees, no more frog stomps, that's this workout. So, next up, plank knee dip with a shoulder tap. So, you're in a plank position. You're going to go high or low with the plank. You're dropping the knees down. Come right back up. And you're tapping your shoulder.
We're going to have to tap together.
All right. 5 seconds till we get started. 3, 2, 1. Back to work. Here we go. My job. 3, 2, 1. Good work. All right, like I said, you either go low elbow, tap the shoulder, or you can go really plank high and tap the shoulder. Whichever one you're comfortable doing. Here we go. Here we go. 25 seconds. Same move. Nice. All right, you got 10 seconds. Stay with me. 5 seconds left. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Nice work. All right. That's another set down. Another set close to be done with this move. Next up, we got 30 seconds of work. 30 seconds. Pace yourself accordingly. Don't burn out too quick. Here we go. Good work. Drop those knees down. Still sit soft. Come down softly. Come right back up. You want a slight elevation. Get hips. You want your butt poking towards the ceiling. A little bit higher than normally. You got about 12 seconds left. Stay with me. Keep that back flat still. Core engaged. Make sure you're breathing. Always make sure you're breathing. I don't care what you're doing. Always make sure you're breathing. All right. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Good work. All right. We're going to go to that hop plank again. Dropping those knees. Knocking this out. Here we go. 35 seconds. Breathe through this move. You got it. You're coming up for that high plank. All the way in the palm. Get away in the palm. Keep them a wide width to the feet so they're not swaying when you do the shoulder tap. Don't want to sway to the side. You want to stay nice and still. Flat back. Tap it out. So there's one knee dip. Tap your shoulder once. Ladder into your feet. got 5 seconds left. Come on. I know you got it. 3, 2, 1. Too easy.
All right. That's halfway. 4 sets down, 4 to go. Next up's the long one. 40 seconds. As Coach Honey says, top of that pyramid. But you got it. Here we go. Yes. Nice work. Nice work. Drop those knees. Right back up. Keep going. Keep it going. Nice work. Nice work. Keep those knees. Soft. Down. Right back up. And that plank position. And that combo drop of the knees. Just hold the plank. That's fine. Just do shoulder taps. That's fine too. And as long as you're doing something, as long as you're moving, that's what's important. 10 seconds, y'all. 10 seconds. Come on. Stay with me. Stay doing something. Stay active. All right. 3, 2, 1. Nice work. All right. Downhill. 3 sets left. And we're moving down in timing. So now you have 35 seconds instead of 40. You're welcome. Now we're right back to work. Here we go. Knees down. Tap the shoulders. Your body's parallel on the floor. Core is engaged. We are inhaling and exhaling. Regulating the breathing. Controlling the movement, not letting it control you. That's what's most important. 20 seconds left. 20 seconds. Keep going. Keep it going. Keep it going. Awesome work. Awesome work. You got a few reps in. You got 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Yes. Fill up. You're doing great. 3, 2, 1. Just like that. All right. Just 2 left. 6 left. 2 sets left. 2 sets left. And now with this move. Happy day. Celebrate. Not too early. Celebrate. Something to cheer about. Here we go. 25 seconds. 20. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Then you get 25 seconds. But you're at 25 seconds now. Yes. Good work. Good work. Yes. All right. 10 seconds left. These steps are getting a little bit faster. A little bit faster. Less time to work. More time to ground. All right. 3, 2, 1. All right. Here it is. One set. Station. You get a nice long water break. We got this. 3, 2, 1. Last time doing this move, 25 seconds. Drop those knees. High plank. Tap those shoulders. Stay moving. Do something. I'm okay with it. Nice work. Nice work. Awesome, awesome, awesome. All right. You got 7 seconds left. 7 seconds. Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going. All right. 3, 2, 1. All right, we have 40 seconds now. Drink water, make happy thoughts. Next up, 5 prisoner squats, 2 jump lunges. So, I tweaked my knee, that's why I'm not doing this with you guys. So, 5 prisoner squats, stand up nice and tall, hands are behind the head. You're poking those hips back toward the back wall, squatting down nice and low, sitting back in the little chair, keeping that weight in the heels. 5 of those prisoner squats. Then you're going into 2 jump lunges, or just lunges, or step backs, or you're just squatting it out. As long as you're moving, that's what's most important. 3, 2, 1, here we go. 20 seconds. Same move, but 25 seconds of it. Here we go! Woo. Make sure you get that chest high again. Don't pull on the back of your neck with those prisoner squats. Here, but they're resting. They're resting right behind the head. Squatting down. Down that little chair. Look into those heels. Down, up, down, up. Good work. All right, 3, 2, 1. All right. Inhale the weight on the way down. Exhale on the way up. Here we go. Exhale as you exert. Great. Make sure you if you're doing lunges, make sure you have that 90-degree bend in both legs. And that back knee doesn't come down and touch the floor. You want to come right above the floor. So this is the floor. You want to come right above it. Raise the floor. All right, you got about 7 seconds left. Keep moving. You got this. 3, 2, 1. Three sets down, 5 to go. You're doing great. Keep on pushing. Fill those lungs, and we're right back to the ground. Here it is. Remember, you're working towards the water break here. So, pick up that tempo. Don't burn out. Find that basic tempo that's challenging but doable for you. And sustainable. And then you get a whole minute to rest before we come down for our next exercise. We do one more lap. One more tricep, tri-station, I should say. And we're all done for the morning or evening, whenever you're watching this. All right, 5 seconds left. A few more, a few more. 3, 2, 1. Way to go, Belga. All right, you're halfway done the station. Next up is the long one, 40 seconds. Don't intimidate. Don't let it intimidate you. You're going to do great. Here we go. Take it one sip, one rep at a time. One rep at a time. You're doing great. Breathe through the move. Again, control the move. Don't let it control you. Usually around that point of the workout, when that fatigue kicks in, starting to black out a little bit. Black out a little bit, that's fine. But make sure that you're controlling this move. You should be on some sort of autopilot where you're controlling it, but it's not controlling you. You have 12 seconds left, 12 seconds. Just zone out. Whatever you need to do, find your happy place. Whatever keeps you going through this interesting time of these burning sensations going throughout your body. It's done. All right. Downhill from here. Next up, 35 seconds away. Just going to get a little bit shorter. A little easier. Doing great. Great. Keep on pushing. Here we go. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Keep it going. Keep it going. All right, 20 seconds. 20 seconds. Get some water if you need it. Or if you need to do it, if you're feeling lightheaded, stop what you're doing. Get a water. Sit down. Take a breather. Catch your breath. 3, 2, 1. Two sets of that water break. 30 seconds of work up next. You got it. Here we go. Here we go. Find the tempo that works for you and stick with it for the next 20 seconds. That's my challenge for you. Find that tempo, find that pace, and stay with it. Don't slow down, don't speed up. Just find it, stay with it, and sustain it. You got 10 seconds left. 10 seconds. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. You're going to make it. So you get out of it, put into it. Make sure that you're getting a lot out of it by putting a lot into it. Nice work, that's right. All right, you're going to skip one set between you and that nice long 1 minute water. Let's earn it here. 2, 1, here we go, here we go. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Push here. Work, work, work. Just like Rihanna. We got 15 seconds, 15. Very good, very good. Come on, y'all. I know you got more in you. You got 10 seconds. Good. Don't slow down. Don't slow down yet. Don't come too far. Don't slow down. And time. All right. You have 1 minute. Rest. Water. Get some water. Don't sit down. Don't let that heart rate drop down too low. Especially with your heart rate high right now. You don't want to have it drop drastically and then come right back up. It'll get lightheaded. You might pass out. We don't want that. Don't chug any water either. Last thing you need is anybody passing out. All right, 40 seconds left to drink water. When we get back, we're doing 10 mountain climbers, knee to elbow. So you're gonna do a normal mountain climber, you bring your knee in, except you're gonna bring that knee across your body as if you're going to the opposite elbow. We're gonna cross more of an ab exercise. You can't go as fast, but you're still gonna go slow, back pull, get that oblique engagement, and then you're gonna do 2 push-ups. 10 mountain climbers, if you're not comfortable doing the mountain climber, you're gonna roll over on your back. Maybe you do bicycle crunches, and then you do a knee tuck. As long as you're doing something, whatever modification you need, as long as you're moving. You got 10 seconds before we get started. 10 mountain climbers, knee to elbow, 2 push-ups. We're going to get started here. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Thank you.
can move. Make any adjustments you need to. 25 seconds. Here we go. All right, 10 seconds. You got back flat for those mountain climbers. Four engaged, make sure you're breathing. You drive those feet in. Two, one, nice work. You know the drill. You already know. You've done this long enough. You've been around these roads before. We're swung through these ropes over the turn of phrases, whatever. All right, 30 seconds, Joe. And for those push-ups, as always, feel free to come down onto your knees. Let me give you the wider range of motion. Come down to the knees, your push-ups, right back up with those power climbers. Or if you find some questions, I'll turn it over to your knees to put them. Whatever you need to do, make it up. Whatever gives you the most movement, whatever lets you do the most for your range. All right, 3, 2, 1. Good work. All right. 35 seconds of work up next. You're almost halfway down the station. Doing great. Fill up those lungs. Right back to work. Here we go. Nice. Awesome. We just drive those knees across to your elbow. Get that body back to light. That's light on the feet. Don't go too heavy. Make sure that hip isn't too high. I'd rather have your hip too high, though, than just sulking out low. If you notice any back to you, if you notice that your body's not flat and your hip is sticking, continue to poke them up. Use the camera as a little mirror. Guys, watch this form. What you do is you just poke your hips up, whether you're doing it or not. All right, you're halfway done the stage. Next up is the long one. Top of the pyramid. 40 seconds of work. You can do it. Here we go. Pyramid ain't nothing for it. You climb up higher mountains. Keep it going. Drive those feet. Be soft. Make sure that next time you climb, have your head down too low, have it up too high. All right. 20 seconds. You're halfway down this long one for you. Keep it up. Woo! 10 seconds already. Come on, you got a few more. Give me what you can. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Just like that. We're already at that point. We're on that downhill slope. 35 seconds of work now. It's going to get a little bit easier. You've earned it. You've got this. 35. Drive it. Very nice. All right, you're halfway done the set. Halfway done. Keep that neck on the spine. Crank up those push-ups. Those arms are getting tired. Those legs are getting tired. You got it. You got to keep pushing. You got so much more left in store for you. You got to make sure to be there for you. 3, 2, 1. Two sets left. Next up, 30 seconds. Here we go. 30 seconds of work. 10 seconds of rest. It's that triple double timing. It was a little bit better than triple double. Awesome. Y'all are on fire. All right. Give me a few more. 3, 2, 1. 1 step left. 25 seconds. Go to sleep for the day. Got this. 3, 2, 1. Here it is. 25 seconds. Work. All right, y'all. 5 seconds. Come on. Stay with me. And just like that, you are done. 4 sets. 4 stations down. 2 more to go. Next up is kettlebell swing. So you're coming up off the floor. Don't have any weight again. Dangle those arms in front. Remember, for those kettlebell swings, it's not a squat, it's a hip hinge. That means English, for a squat, you're coming straight down. For a hip hinge, coming out. So, going for a squat, your chest is up, back, is flat. For a hip hinge, down. Like hinging at the hip. Hinging like a lever, coming down. All right. You got about 5 seconds. Grab whatever weight you need. Find whatever you gotta do. We're gonna swing these hips together. Here we go. Squeeze those glutes.
Thank you.
5 seconds. All right, 7 seconds, everybody, come on. If you want, relax up with the wheel.
Correct. Top. One. Station. Left. Man. You're done. You're done this workout. 5 sprawls, 2 burpees. We're going to knock this out together. Only 20 seconds of work for this upcoming set. It's nice and short. Get that water now. You got about 20 seconds before we get started. Shake whatever you got, shake out. Get ready. On that home stretch. Final challenge between you and me. All right. 5 seconds till we get started. 5 sprawls, 2 burpees. Here we go. All right. Another reminder, those sprawls, knock up and make it explosive. Make it slow. Step back and set it. Here we go. 25 seconds. For those burpees, lead with your hips, lead with your chest, and not your hips. Don't put any unnecessary pressure on the lower back. Yes. That's it. That's 25 seconds left. 3, 2, 1, boom. All right. Give the chest, not the hips for the burpees on the bottom part. Give those arms up nice and high. You jump up. Nice up. Remember, 2 burpees, 5 sprawls. Here we go. Keep the body up. Step up, step back if you need to for the sprawl. Whatever you do, stay moving. Stay moving. That's easy to do towards the end of a workout. But you know what? This is when you get the most shape, when you start seeing those results, what you're doing here. Everything else before is the warm up. This is where you really got to push. We got to have your best work here. 5 seconds left. At 3, 2, 1, boom. Already done 3 sets. Already done 3. Just 5 more. Break it up in your head, whatever you gotta do. Ship it out, piece by piece, little bit by bit. Here we go. Yes. Bring it, buddy. Nice work, nice work. All right, you got 15 seconds, 15. Keep it going, keep it going. Awesome work, awesome work. 5 seconds left, keep it going, keep it going. 3, 2, whoa. Half done. Wait, what's this down? 4 to go. You know what time it is. It's that long work period. 20 seconds. Break it up into little bits. You can do it. Here we go. 5 sprawls, 2 burpees. Keep those feet out. Get those hands up in that sprawl. 5 of those, 2 burpees. All right, 25 seconds, 25. Breathe, everybody. Breathe, breathe, breathe. All right, 10 seconds, y'all. 10 seconds. Here we go. Keep going. Keep going. All right, 3, 2, 1. All right. 3 sets left. 3 sets. It's all downhill. 35, 30, 25. That's your working periods. After that, you're done. That's all you have left. You can do it. 35 seconds first. Crank this out. Crank this out. 3, 3, 3. Now more than ever. When you need that oxygen the most. I know you're tired. I know. Believe me. We're going to make it. We're going to make it. All right. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. All right, y'all. 3, 2, 1. sets. Two sets. You can do it. Fill up those lungs. We're going to make it through. 30 seconds, 30 seconds. It's already all this time for us to depart. It's sad, but you know what? It's okay. I'll see you soon eventually. You can always reach out on social media or whatnot. 15 seconds left of the set, and then you're done with it. And you'll be on to your very last set of the workout. That's how you do that, y'all. Come on. 5 seconds left. And you can rest. 1 set left. 25 seconds of work. Everything you have left. 25 seconds. Leave it all here. Empty the tank. Let's work. Final countdown. That's it. Come on, y'all. Get those arms up nice and high for those 30 seconds. Kick out for those sprawls. Keep those feet out. Stay moving. Stay grooving. Good job. You got 12 seconds left. 12 seconds. Yes. All right, 5 seconds. Come on, come on, come on. Bell to bell, bell to bell. Don't quit on me yet. Don't do it. 2, 1. Nice. Congratulations. You have completed Abacus Ultimate. Survived. That was exciting. All right. Good work. Awesome, awesome job. Don't forget to fill up with water. What you need to do. Definitely stretch afterwards to help prevent any injuries. You did great. That was awesome. Great work. Okay. I'm going to head out. I'm going to rest this knee up because it's bothering me. So, good. Again, awesome work. I'm proud of you. I'll catch you on the flippity flip. Take it easy, y'all.